very experienced veteran judges. Our Belgian Hitch judge will be gentleman Jim Westbrook from Williston, Florida. He's a judge that always has a toothpick in his mouth. Halflinger Draft Pony Hitch judge Scott Love from Cherubusco, Indiana. Our national Belgian queen, Hannah Freitag from Rolling Prairie, Indiana. And later we'll be joined by the Indiana Halflinger queen, Taylor Moss from Lebanon. But right now, please welcome our president, the illustrious Ashton Eller.
Illustrious, I don't know about that one. Welcome. On behalf of the Indiana State Fair Board, I'd like to thank you for being in the Indiana Farmers Coliseum for the 2021 National Belgian Show, the 2021 Mid-America Halflinger Show, and the 2021 Mid-America Draft Pony Show. If you've been with us before, you know what you're about to experience. You're about to experience some of the best horses in North America right here in our Hoosier Coliseum. If you haven't been with us before, you're in for a treat, and we can't wait to showcase some of the best animals from North America right here that you're about to see. So thank you for being here. We appreciate you. We also appreciate our exhibitors. They've come from all over North America to show horses with us today, to put on a show for you. So if you find your favorite one or any of them, feel free to cheer loud. We can't wait to put on a show. So thank you to you. Thank you to our exhibitors, and let's get on with the show. Have a great evening, everybody.
All right, Ashton, thank you very much, sir. Another great, great year, a great, great draft. Halflinger and Draft Pony Show. Hey, before we get started, as I always do, I'd like to see a show of hands. How many veterans do we have in the Coliseum? Veterans, past and present, wherever you are, hold your hand up high, please. All veterans, now will you please stand? All veterans, please stand. And we thank you for your service. Now we'd like to invite everyone to stand with us, please, as we pay tribute to our neighbors to the north. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and acknowledge our Canadian anthem. Now we invite you to remain standing, please, and respectfully, please remove your hats as we pay tribute to the great Red, White, and Blue. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
Say, does that star-spangled banner
Thank you, Dr. Lisa Nebergall, presenting our national anthem. Well, again, we welcome you to the 2021 National Belgian Show, the 2021 Mid-American Draft Hufflinger Show, and the 2021 Mid-American Draft Pony Show. We've had some great hit shows for the past week and a half, and we see no difference coming up through Sunday.